pray, except it's not religion with God. But if you worship God with all your heart, with all your soul, with everything, that's why I call it love connection. You have to connect with God. You and your spouse have to connect. You and your children have to connect. There must be a certain position in the house. If my spirit and your spirit do not connect, I'll be afraid of you. I call them my people, because that point is just trying to see you, respect you. You see him become to Christ. When you see things that happen to this life, what is it?
Thus saith God the Lord.
Yes.
He that created the heavens.
He that made the heavens and the
earth. And stretched them out.
And stretched them out. And put it aside here.
He that spread forth the earth.
He that made the earth.
And that which cometh out of it.
Everything that is in the possession of God. I repeat, my God, my Lord shall bless you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I said, everywhere your breath is, I decree, everywhere your blessing is, my Lord, my God, I give you in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I need a very sincere type of bread, man. Message this place. I mean, people don't judge me. Look, I want to go back. We'll buy it. Let us say, we'll be sick. Oh, God, please bring some money in to buy something. It's a bad prayer. Person was like, no. It is we, and we, God will make us with in Jesus' name.
Amen.
No! You are not praying and bring people in to come and donate. No, I'm just praying. If God blesses you, He blesses me. I don't need to do it. I guess I know. So we pray that God will bring somebody outside here. No. God will use you for His glory, for His power, for His upliftment. It's not true. I said we're building land, we're building school there. No, we're building school. We're paying land. Because if God can use people after that money, we too will have the money. We will not lie.
And free to them that walk therein.
That walk for Him all is for. When you walk for God and you are idle, it's helping. When you walk for God and you know, can I tell God? God, here am I. I'm doing everything that is coming. That is coming. I'm doing everything to satisfy you. I've worked my soul hard for you. You need blessing.
16:16. Go to 16:16. No, 42:8.
I am the Lord.
I am the Lord.
That is my name.
Continue.
And my glory will I not give to another.
And my glory. I have no glory to give to no man, no matter how I live past this person is. My glory, I have no glory. I asked one guy, I said, where is the witches and wizards? They have no power. Hey, Bronco, they have no power. Witches power, I have no power. Ask that, I was so skinny like my fine boy. In church, very skinny. Because they are crazy. Except you are not in God. Except you are not speaking the same language with God. That's why the witches of Israel will frighten you.
Neither my praise. To a graven image.
To a name. When somebody come and make a graven image and call him God, Fem was really prayer. He said, the way they put apples, where they put our money, God to smash it. I have seen where they put money and spread it in, and use cutlass to cut it into 7 places. And I was just laughing. I have seen people where they take my money to pray in a big house, a big equity house. You know, kids, you want to get to a big one, bigger than one. And somebody there was, this is the name of Otele. And the person called me. And I said, laughing. I said, he lost my name. He lost my name. That's my full name. There. So I want to take it. It's full name. I don't put Avon. That's why I put the full three name there. I want to take it. That's why if you don't put me in any address, they call it fully. Festus, Pamidele, Wimishem. So I give you the three. So people will take a phone. They say, I should not call this number. Give me the number. I'll call the number. That number, they say, if you don't call, give me the number. I'll call the number for you. It's all bamboos. They have no power upon you. It's when you get scared. That's why they frighten you in the dream. That's why somebody at work will frighten you when you're working. They're not supposed to frighten you at all for anything, because you are in the blood of Christ. Ah, yes, Christ. Continue.
Behold!
The
former things that come to pass.
Everything that I've done, you might have come to pass.
And new things do I declare.
New things I declare unto you.
Before they spring forth, I tell you of them.
Before this happened, you will know. I will tell you that you know where. And then Paul also said in the Acts 16. Acts 16.
And it came to pass,
yes,
as we went to prayer,
yes,
a certain damsel possessed with a spirit of divination met us,
yes,
which brought our masters much gain.
Hallelujah. Some people have a spirit of divination, what? To get money from you, and they will call you at 1 a.m. My brother, I'm in a problem. Can you send me $1,000? Before you know it, you send it. They say, I don't know, I'm spending my money. That person is using that lady. That is to get people to arrive in their heart. He brings game with his masters.
The same followed Paul and us.
Because he knew the spirit of Paul is followed Paul.
And cried, saying,
addressing him,
these men are the servants of the Most High God.
The power of God. His glory cannot give you numbers. He met the power of our Lord Jesus Christ. And he saw Christ in Paul Apostle. He saw the greatness in Paul Apostle. I'm telling you, law of connection. I'm telling you, law, when you start prophet, you're in trouble. When you start pastor, you're in trouble. When you start GO, you're in trouble. But when you start the living God, without the law of connection, and you connect with him in a way, you will set your foundation. If you met Christ at a point, you will know it's Christ. That's why Paul Apostle was going crazy with everything that he has, because he met Christ, and this is Christ. Peter and the rest saw Christ, but he met Christ, and he knew, when I met Christ, I knew it's Christ. That's why if you see this format here, I have an encounter. Because if you have an encounter with Christ, you will not know Christ. If you never have an encounter with him, you will not know him. That's why when you see this man, I have an encounter with him. And I know this is Christ. And I know he does not play. If he tells you, I don't play. I met, when you encounter him,
these are the servants of the Most High God.
Yes.
Which show unto us the way of salvation.
The way of salvation.
And this did she many days.
Yes.
But Paul, being grieved.
When his passion could not control. Paul said, now this is the time. He allowed him to confess. But when the text said, he said, no.
Turn and said to the Spirit,
yes.
I command thee in the name of Jesus Christ.
Command thee in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
To come out of her.
Come out of her.
And he came out the same hour.
By peace. Where Bola Kowis, I decree by his power, come down in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I decree that she is right now. I command the Holy Spirit to go and touch her womb. She will conceive in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And Cecilia, I declare, as I'm preaching the word of God, and it's going out of my mouth, my Lord shall open their womb in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I decree and declare, any arrow against them shall not stand in the name of Jesus.
And when our master saw that the hope of their gains was gone,
their gain was gone. That's why the master was like, torment you then now.
They torment you. They give you trouble. They give you tribulation. They give you things because you don't have a lot of connection with God. There's no connection with Him. You fail to connect directly with God. You fail to connect directly with God. When I had it to know the day I did, God said, okay, you know what? I'll give you what you want. I will comfort you. I said, God, I know I will comfort you. God, I'm still stubborn. I can't do this. I don't do this for. When I had it, the boy said, I'm going to keep this in and show you how. So you must do this for my first.
Just feel that you find God and you will shift to the foundation. And you know this is God's company.
I said, this is God's promise. Heaven will go. I'm blessing in the name of Jesus.
Yeah. At your work, when you're working, any arrow that's sent against you shall be cut off in the name of Jesus.
Yeah.
Any spiritual attack upon you, in the pastor, in the prophet, in anybody, will come to nothing in Jesus' name.
Yeah.
I declare by His Holy Spirit, by far, Acts 17. Yes.
And said,
that's it.
Ye men of Antioch.
Yes.
I perceive that in all things ye are too superstitious.
They are very religious.
And these people that are too religious, they are too religious. I tell you.
You guys are too religious.
For as I passed by,
yes,
and beheld your devotion,
yes,
I found an altar with this inscription.
They wrote an altar there.
Pressing my money
to the unknown God.
Because they believe they are serving an unknown God. If you are serving an unknown God, you are in trouble. If you are serving a God, you don't know you are in trouble. If you are serving an unknown God, you are in a big trouble. If you are serving a God, you don't know. It's myself, and I'm always afraid of what God will do. I was telling my mom, I didn't know. I said, now we can come around now, both of us. Because now she's working fast now. We can go together around marathon. And I'm happy. Because God is doing me favor. Because if anything happens to my members, it happens to me. And I have to be there for them, with them.
Aha!
Therefore you ignorantly worship.
You are worshiping ignorantly, yes.
Declare I unto you.
Yes.
God that made the world and all things
therein. God made everything world that made the world.
That is Lord of heaven and earth.
Yes.
Dwelleth not in temples made with hands.
Yes.
Neither is worshipped with men's hands.
Neither God.
What we build for God is the glory of God. Everybody that sees this on YouTube thought, Otele is very beautiful. And I said, I trust my chairman. And this is a picture and treasurer. You are very tough with your money in this church. Forget it. But you will touch, but then it's very rich. I'm rich too.
I'm rich too.
In your head,
Adam. Is worship with man's hands.
He's the one with money.
As though he needed anything.
That's why, today is the only Holy Spirit that's in me.
Yep.
All the toys are being in me.
Get in that question, chapter 3. And give them my mouth to pray for me. It's like a tree, a constitution. Constitution day. A mother is always a mother. After Joseph did this, Joseph name was not had as many name even. It's like a tree. Give my mama, my mouth. It's like a tree. To read for me. The ordinary appeared to
us. Hallelujah. If I don't see. This year, I'm a sport.
From glory to glory.
I say, you will step from glory to glory.
Amen.
You will go. You see, God gave me in Proverbs 4:16. He said, this church is going from glory to glory. And then, when after
this week not.
Yes.
Except they have done mischief.
Is that the
4:16
Proverbs 4:16.
But For they sleep not.
Yes.
Except they have done mischief.
Yes.
And their sleep is taken away.
Yes.
Unless they cause some to fall.
Yes.
For they eat the bread of wickedness.
Yes.
And drink the wine of violence.
We will not eat the bread of wickedness in Jesus' name.
Ah. But the path of the just is as a shining light.
Your path will be shining.
That shineth more and more unto the perfect day.
It means your light will shine for more and more in the days. And he said to me on Tuesday's words, he said, our pathway is ours. His harvest is mine. I can't ask God. He said, the harvest is mine. Our pathway is ours. The harvest is great. He said what?